So hello, how's it going? I don't know how to explain this, but basically there has been a lot of stuff going on, and the Baltic SMP is completely dead. So let's start with the topic. The Baltic SMP, the one server that died in almost 3 weeks of its existence, and in 1 month, zero players were on the server. I actually predicted this by calling the server on my server list the Dead Server. Just as it was starting, and now look at that. Nobody's on the server and nobody cares about it. Even the owner has stopped hosting it or it's completely broken. So why haven't I uploaded Minecraft videos then? And why haven't I uploaded anything Minecraft related yet? Animation, and I don't like quite the sphere around Minecraft anymore. The community has gone all the way into making me clear that there is no reason for me to stay around in the community as to why that happens, I still don't know. It's in general quite annoying for that to happen whenever anything new comes up, and in general just makes the experience that people have in SMPs or in general with Minecraft really annoying. So now I am just going to do general content and not specific to Minecraft or any game at all. I have been playing a lot recently this game called Enchain, and I think it's one of the best games that I could have ever known to appreciate. I found it watching a video by Funk, Team Fortress 2 ex-YouTuber, which in general he's just like the guy with he's basically a game critics channel, but made by an actual person who knows what's difficulty or not. He doesn't even talk about the difficulty of shit. He just talks about what he wants and what he thinks. And 90% of the time, that's actually just straight up facts. So go watch him out. Link is in the description. But that's not what you're here to talk about. You're here to talk about what happened to the Baltic SMP and why did it die. The Baltic SMP died for many reasons, but one of them is something called lack of interest in content. The SMP was originally made to be for content, to attract people and for small streamers slash YouTubers to get a chance to, just work and shit. And sadly, that standard wasn't met. A lot of people weren't even talking when they first got on, and only like 4 to 5 people were on the server. Then it was basically taken as a free SMP for people to do. But there was rules on that server that nobody cared about. What a surprise. And yet, the SMP still died. Lack of interest, general misconception of what the actual SMP was made for in the first place, and stuff like that led to the death of the server in player count and in actual accessing of the server itself. I'm not mad at Spooks for doing the reason or accidentally killing the server, because he did quite nothing wrong. He just stated the rules as for people to play constantly so that it wouldn't die. And yet, so far, the ambitions of people in this place have led to the uncanny deceasement of the SMP, if you can even call it a decease. Because there was more content yet. There was like a whole like event around, I think something like it. It was basically TNT run at parkour, in which only Sunrise, Spookable, and me were able to just attend the thing. It wasn't because people had different time zones, and I can tell that because it was really fucking late for me when that happened. And I can already tell you that it wasn't because of lack of player base. We had like 15 people. A lot of them were offline or just did not use Discord after they joined the server for some uncanny reason. Wouldn't wonder why. And it was mainly because people just weren't interested. They just saw, oh, right, let me join like a bunch of SMPs and then make a video out of it. No, that's not how it works. You want an SMP, you want to work on it and actually have like an ethic and content management so you can actually upload stuff. Not just, haha, join because funny video that I saw on the internet I want to replicate. No. It wasn't even tune like the Baltica, like the Dream SMP. It was just an SMP for people to play on, like Hermitcraft and shit. I don't know why it died concretely, but I can tell you that the main idea why it was forbidden by people and just completely ignored so was due to people just log off. Thanks for the goodbye. I don't know how to end this video, but yeah, that's an explanation. If you wanted an explanation why no Minecraft content, is because Minecraft community very bad now, these days. And I don't want to be around a community which calls me a fucking faggot when I win or lose to them on a video game duel. Yes, I've been getting into Mindman duels, and people call you the Minecraft PvP community has become, and in general the Minecraft community, has become as toxic as a fucking COD 2 lobby. A COD Black Ops 2 lobby, man. That's another level of toxicity. No, I'm trying there. Anyway, it's become way too toxic for my liking. And now I've gotten onto Stardew Valley, and you can only wonder what would happen after that. And I'm not mad, I'm not coping by the fact that I don't like or have ADHD. No, it's none of that. It's just that the general community has gone completely nuts and misunderstanding what the point of the actual meaning is in general of Minecraft content. Before it was, haha, PvP, now you have to make a fucking lord SMP with different ideas to actually get views. It's no longer a video game possible to enjoy by anyone at all. It's now just become the only game that you see for views and interest on your favorite Minecraft YouTubers. Tom Simons, he has branched out of Minecraft so much that man could be a millionaire and people wouldn't call him a Minecraft YouTuber. He's now full on out influence, and he's gained that. I can appreciate that he's gained that. He has gotten the record, but now people just do whatever in TikTok and they get like 20 bajillion views. It's quite dissatisfying to see the community that you have made content about or on, and yet so far it's almost irrational as to see why has anything happened.